I know when two people are meant for each other. It's a feeling I get.
Hi.
I felt it for Lara Jean and Peter. I felt it for you too. Hi. And I feel it for me and Day. No one else, you and me in this old house. They moved out, left us. Destiny. Remember that day that I went to Grandma and Grandpa's to help them clean out their attic? Well, I found all of this stuff of Mom's, and I realized that she went to Korea for boarding school in her junior year of high school. And Grandma told me that she got this super cool scholarship for Koreans living abroad to help them learn about their culture.
Well, that sounds lovely.
Oh, it was the best. She told me all about it.
Well, no one told me about it. My whole life, I've had to rely on other people to tell me about Mom.
Kitty, I mean, I was...
You're interrupting her flow. Keep going.
So, there I was, trying to make sense of all these little pieces of Mom's life.
Who's this dude? Love songs? I thought Dad was your first love.
And then suddenly, something clicked. The school Mom went to, the Korean Independent School of Seoul, one of the top international schools in the world, is the same one Day goes to.
Wow, that's a coincidence.
It's more than that, Dad. This is fate. I applied to KISS, and I got in. I got the same scholarship as Mom.